Hi everyone, back by popular demand, pretzels. As you can see from yesterday, my supply has significantly diminished, so let's do this before they are gone. A scale. Pretzels. This one weighs 0.6 grams. 0.6 grams. You can get the picture, see that other video for details. They pretty much all weigh close to, okay, 0.5 or 0.6 grams. But we can do better. Here is a more precise scale. This one can measure with 10 milligrams resolution. I'll put this plastic piece on here. Give me a bit more space. 0.62 grams. 0.59 grams. 0.68 grams. No, I have not selected these 0.62 grams. As you can see, there are bits and pieces and weird things on here. So as someone already commented on the other video, these scales can count number of pieces. First you put a sample on there with a known number of pieces. I put 5. Then you press the pieces button and hold it down for 2 seconds. And with units you select how many pieces you have placed. You can select 25, 50, 75 or 100. I'll select 50 to represent my 5 and press pieces again. So 50. 60, meaning 6 pieces, 7, 8, and so on. Let's put an unknown number of pieces here, avoiding the broken stuff. This one is defective. Yeah, I think this is enough. Place them on the scale. 24.246 pieces, which means we should round up. 25 pieces should be on here. Let's put one more. 25.7, meaning 26, 27. 27.6, meaning 28 pieces should be on here, rounding up. Let's count them. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 28. One more time on the scale. 27.6, 28 pieces. Amazing technology, the machine that manufactures these pretzels. By the way, as you see, the scale shows minus 279, which is minus 27 pretzels, the weight of this plastic tray. So, amazing precision of this machine indeed. Have a good day. Bye bye.